and you won't find the beat until you lose yourself in it. That's why we won't back down, we won't run and hide. What's up, guys? We're going to appear to dumpling on Alaskan. And yeah, I'm not feeling too much. I'm not feeling this game tomorrow. Oh, fuck. That was a very slow reaction, because it wasn't a reaction. I was trying to see if I could still, like, get spawn, but I couldn't. By the way, that guy's gonna die. Or at least I'm really gonna try and kill him. The guy that pushed me off spawn, I mean. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed the montage. I know, sorry about that, by the way, silence. I'm really, as I said, I'm playing so well, so I'm not feeling it this game, but we'll see, I'll see what I can do. But yeah, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I hope you enjoyed the montage. It didn't really take too much time, because I didn't have too much time. That's like literally the only reason. So I didn't try too hard to get clips, because I tried pretty hard, but didn't take too much time doing it, you know? If I got like more games, I've played more games while trying to get clips, then there would be better clips, but yeah, sorry that that's not the case, but as I said, like I realized I wanted to do a montage. When I remember that my friend who edited it said, hey, sometimes give me clips, because I kind of want to get back into editing. And yeah, so that's why basically that's why I recorded. I decided on the montage, but it was already kind of like late, and so I didn't have too much time to get clips, otherwise the montage would have been way too delayed, and didn't want that, so yeah, that's the reason. I'm using that mic, it's faithful. I really love this mic. I used it for such a long time. I had this back when I didn't really have my old PC. That's how much time I've had it back for. Fucking hell, dude. I don't know why I'm chasing him, but at the same time, why the fuck is he running? So, like, he's trying so hard at running. Obviously not regenning, I'm not either. I hope like he was lower on hunger than I was. Fucking hell, dude. Okay, nice. You just killed yourself. Where the fuck did he go in here? I guess. Thanks. But yeah. This stuff. I don't know why I chased him for so long. It's gonna. At one point I was like. But. Yeah. You don't run from me. Also. I'm recording with OBS.
I usually record with action, but there's some, like, action has those weird stutters, occasional stutters, and I'm just recording with OBS to see if that's the case with this too. I don't think it is. Like, watching videos from Strafis, he doesn't have stutters, so yeah, and he records with action. I need to kill these guys. He's really low. Where is the teammate? Oh, he's behind me. It should be one. Okay, that was fucking stressful. I thought I was gonna die there. I kinda played bad. The shooting guy though got really the edge of me. Like, I kinda destroyed them with swords, but him shooting threw me off a lot. I'm kinda glad I killed him. Though, now, let's see. I know X-Red and Jacqui are pretty good. So hopefully, like, they're not in team. Because they're really good, like, alone. So yeah, we don't want them to be teamed. I see a guy. I didn't think he saw me. No, he didn't. Otherwise would it come, I think. So where are you? I fight that team up with the sword, but oh god. I don't know, I wanna fight fucking Jacqui. What the fuck did that mean? Wooz. It's not like this guy can live. I don't want to chase him because I think this being chased is the better position to be in. By a lot. Killing someone that you're chasing is way harder than killing someone that is chasing you. I should have died. I should have died. Honestly, I should have died. I was way too close to the pump, but kind of fucked up. Okay, I need to make this sword now. Otherwise, I'm not gonna win because I'm not playing well. I left. Okay, let's make the sword and then I'll try and go back to get the flint. I'm not gonna make it then. Probably. Like, maybe I'm gonna make it, but I'm not gonna make arrows, obviously. That's a lot of flint too. Fuck, dude. 46. Yee. I hope they're not in team. Or I can just get arrows like from this guy. Oh, he made a sword too. Oh, well, he has a diamond sword. Oh jeez, I'm bad. I'm playing really well, I'm bad. Jeez. I'm gonna upload this for the artist. This guy doesn't feel confident about his bow, otherwise he would have already killed me. I was a fucking bitch. But yeah, this was actually a really, really nice game. So I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Tell me if this video looks better than the previous. And yeah, other than that, nothing. So yeah, see you in the next one.